No tools are required for changing the seat. Simply undo the two grey plastic clips underneath the seat, remove, replace with an alternative seat, making sure the clips are undone, slide the seat in using the green plastic guides at the rear, and click the two grey plastic clips back into place.